Well, are you in need of a new furry friend? Well, volunteers at the Animal Care Center spent the weekend posting pictures of all their dogs on social media to get them adopted. The center was open Friday and Saturday. Thing is, since it was a holiday weekend, not many people showed up. 34 dogs were adopted this weekend, but more than 70 dogs are still in need of some good homes.